Hello friends, welcome back to my another tutorial series. In this video, I'll walk you through step-by-step process to create your YouTube channel from your mobile phone. And if you already know the process, you can skip this video, but please make sure to check out my other videos. So let's get started. So first, one must need to have a Gmail account to create a YouTube channel. You can pause this video and you can create a new Gmail account if you don't have one. So to begin, click on YouTube app from your mobile phone. Click on the profile icon at the left top bar and it will take you to this page. Now let's click on add account to add your new Gmail account. You can click continue from your pop-up menu, type your email address and click next. You can type your password and again click next. Now we are already logged in, so you can select your recent login account if you have a multiple account. Okay, so we are ready to create our own YouTube channel. Click on the profile icon at the left top bar. Click on your channel. And now this is the important part. You can give a proper unique channel name that you like. So I'll retype this first and last channel name to give you some idea. So I'll use Naka TikTok. By the way, I'm creating this channel to bring latest update about tech related topic in Nagami. So please to make sure to subscribe to this channel, the link in the description below. So click on create channel and finally we are done. Now that you have created your channel, so it is time to add a profile picture. You can click on profile icon at the left top bar. Click to manage your Google account. From here, you can make all your privacy and personal changes. But for now, let's focus on the basic is to upload your profile picture. Swipe right to the personal info tab. Scroll down and click on call to about me. Under this profile picture, you can click on add profile picture to personalize your account. Click on set profile picture and select and choose from photos. You can select and add your picture from your gallery and click choose. Now let's go back to homepage again. Click on this profile icon in the right top bar. Click on your channel and now we can see our profile picture. So the last step, let's swipe right to about section and we can see it's a blank. So let's add some line on about section. Let's swipe back to the home and click on settings icon to rename your channels or to description to your channel. But remember, you can rename your channels only 3 times within 90 days. So let's add some description. I'll simply type welcome to Naka TikTok and click on right icon in the right top bar. So that's it for this tutorial. I hope it is very easy to follow. And if you like this tutorial, please hit like and share this video. And I'll see you all very soon on my another video. Thank you.